with him with ball number 209. Period. 125 to go on the power play. 126 to go on the power play, excuse me. Yeah. 126 to go on the power play. 13:06 to go on the power play. 13:04 to go in the period. 126 to go on the power play. No screen.
Stop.
120 to go on the power play. 12:58 to go on the period. Sends it on the power play. 12:05 to go in the period. And counting. That's an Iceland. Iceland and Tucson. Power play is over. So that's why it's Iceland. Unbelievable. 11:20 on the dough in the first. Or 11:20 on the dough in the first. No score. Stars did hit a post right before the power play off camera. But unfortunately, it didn't go in. Come on, Texas. Win it. Oh, loose! Oh! Right there.
They put it in themselves.
Still 0-0, and that's going to be it for now. 12:19 to go in the second. 1-0 Stars. Stars scored a 5-on-5 goal with 5 minutes into the second. Stars scored a 5-on-5 goal at 5 minutes into the second. Down the second, 1-0 Stars. On the second. 1-0 Stars. And out of play. 10:24 to go in the second. 1-0 Stars. Thank you. Tucson goalie. 9:37 to go in the second period. Scoring still 1-0 Stars. And that's going to be it for now. 13:27 to go in the third. Still 1-0 Stars. Stars 13:47 to go.
Looking 16:05.
just took wide. Shoot that.
Yeah.
Pulled their goalie. It's on five for the Roadrunners. Down two. 2:40 to go. Where's the puck? Oh, it's behind the net. I had no idea they pulled their goalie, and then just now. 2:35. It's on five for Tucson. Down two. Goalie is in the net. Remember, you can ice it here because they're on the penalty kill. Saved by Murray. And it's cleared down the lane to the ice. 25 seconds. 4-1, Texas. From the last two Stars goals, second one was an empty netter. Every Stars home game I've gone to this year, I filmed the Stars goal. The streak continues. And a save by Murray. Stars won 4-1. Or Stars win 4-1. Stars win it 4-1 over the Tucson Roadrunners. Great way to end 2022. We'll be right back. to end the year, the calendar year. Final score of the season is the Texas Stars 4 and the Tucson Roadrunners 1. And I'll do the closing at the house.
Well, guys, it's about 11:20 p.m. now. It's 2023 is 40 minutes away as 2023 is 40 minutes away for at least me. On the East Coast, it's already 2023. But as you saw in the last clip, the Stars won their last game of 2022, 4-1 over the Roadrunners, and they end the month of December on an 11-game point streak. They did not lose one game in regulation. Stars did lose one game in December, and it was in overtime. It was the game we went to on. It was the second game against the Rockford IceHogs, which was 2 months ago. That was the only loss for the Stars in December, and it was in overtime. So they did not lose a single game in December in regulation. They went 10-0-1 in the month of December. And yeah, now they hit the road for. I think they have 3 road games, and then they're back home in 2 weeks. As January 14th, that's our next game against the Milwaukee Admirals, which is 2 weeks from today, or 2 weeks from today for at least me. So yeah, Happy New Year to every one of you watching, because this video is going up on New Year's Day. So happy 2023, Happy New Year, and hopefully the Stars, hopefully they'll keep up their winning ways, which this streak will obviously come to an end soon, but obviously, it won't go on forever, but hopefully they'll keep on winning and keep on playing well like they have been. Hopefully the Stars keep on winning and keep on playing well like they have been for the first 2 months, give or take, of the 2022-2023 AHL season. And hopefully they make a long playoff run in the playoffs, but that's still 4 months away. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Happy New Year, and I'll see you in 2023. Which the next vlog will be, like I said, probably that Stars game on January 14th against the Milwaukee Admirals. And yeah, that's pretty much it. If you liked this vlog, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed button yet, I'm not sure what we're doing, hit it. It's a bit of a button down here. Make sure it's green, so subscribed, and make sure the bell's ringing so you get notified every time I post a new video. And you know what? I'm gonna see you in vlog number 210. Vlog on. Happy New Year. Go Stars and peace.